forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin.
2074. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of lieutenant. With 20 confirmed aerial victories, he forever will be honored as one of
Christ, V, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
But in 1942, during a...
God held up, and I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Ugh, hanging up. I'll be in my office. And you hurry up.
Join us after the break to hear what happened next.
Mr. Jenkins asked me.
Hey, V.
He's in his office.
It's been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
I didn't know you were in Night City. How have you been?
You know how it is. A week ago, I was still in Cape Town. I heard you're in counter intel. Must have a shit show on your hands right now after Frankfurt. Jenkins is your lead, right? Is he what everyone says he is?
Listen, sorry, in a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure. Good seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
That's him. Jenkins boy.
Please enter the antechamber. Granted.
Are you online? Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation? Yeah, just as we thought. You know what to do. Start now. Director Abernethy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance, always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
This isn't the first time Abernethy set you up.
No, not the first. Smeared me in front of Japanese execs, so she'd be the one promoted to director of Spec Ops. Cunt. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernethy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover. Lover's husband. worth everything. Use it, and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credit chip transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say? Use this money only, find the right people for the job, no corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City counter-intel.
I have those reports you asked for?
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
AV, you alive?
I have
nothing. I stinked in the Viper pit.
Tell your people to be careful.
Viper pit. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Right now, I just need a soul I can trust.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
Provide your destination.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
This is N54 News broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference of the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. Five European Space Council members are dead, while three remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with N54 News for the latest.
Hello, V.
Yes? We weren't scheduled to connect till the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Things are dandy. Everything is.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day. They'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Landing site has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters. We have arrived at your destination.
Fuck's your problem, Psycho Suit! This look like a landing pad to you? Could have fucking crushed us.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Seems trouble once in.
Hey, why is this happening?
Keep an eye on the AV, will you?
I don't get paid to do that.
I wasn't asking. I'm not a scratch on it when I get back.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Well, what?
And tell me what's got your shorts in a knot.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking, as long as you don't get flatlined. Yeah, I know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
I'm serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? The guy who's done this before. Remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? I peep one word.
I know, you saved my ass. If word about the cartels had gotten out.
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Data shard. Take it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
Piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Delicate situation, I know. That's why I need somebody I can trust.
This ain't no delicate situation, hermano. It's a hit job, plain and simple.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can, and I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
To this.
Was that a toast? What the hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana, to the mamacita you'll meet at the bar, but this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit, you know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, They'll get somebody else to zero you.
Those are the rules, Jack. You want to be top? Gotta have some skin in the game.
Yeah, but you're not on top. Saburo Arasaka is. And you're the pendejo who keeps him there. Work for yourself, live for yourself. That's the only way.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always. Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V, is that right?
You're from Arasaka HQ. Is there a problem? Are you here about Frankfurt?
We're here for you.
Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
Name and department again? Didn't quite catch it first time around.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shard.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move
it. Yes, Benin. I think you fellows might have forgotten just how far from home you are. Not sure this body was your style, let alone a healthy option. Yeah, claro.
Is that a threat?
Well, you start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Dodged one there. V, how you feel? You all right?
I can't breathe.
Need help?
No. No, it's just withdrawal syndrome. Sort of. I think they cut off my hormone regulators. Biomon and SAT analysis system. Body's gotta adjust.
Hey. Hey, should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to him. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. We'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
About to say, I still have a friend? That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, fool. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! V! Hey, hermano. Your new life? It starts now.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. This town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Ed, Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gods will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first.